Okay, there's David in the black coat. We're walking to the Lincoln Memorial. We got a ways, they got roads blocked off, and we're heading that way. Okay, we're in line here. All kinds of chaos. Everybody everywhere. We're here early. There's David. All right, can you see me with the Washington Monument in the back? All right. And behind me is the Lincoln Monument.
What's It's an honor for us to be here representing music from Nashville, Tennessee, country music, and all the great bands out of Nashville over the last 30 years. This next guy's also from Nashville. He wrote this song way back when. The performer, the writer of this song. If tomorrow all the things were gone, worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take.
In my suit, I'm dressed up for success. My head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money. I got bills that I can't pay. And I don't do it for the glory. I just do it anyway. Provide for our future, my responsibility. I'm damn good under pressure. Being all that I can be. Sick on Mondays when my weekend's been too strong. I work straight through a holiday, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I'll stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. 'Cause I'm solid and I'm steady and I'm true down to the core. And I'm always to my duty, no matter what the price.
I'd like to congratulate our incredible entertainers tonight, Toby and Lee Greenwood, and all of the great talent. It was really very special. I also have to thank our incredible military talent right here. Thank you. Stand up, please. You guys were great. Thank you very much. Thank you. So this journey began 18 months ago, I had something to do with it, but you had much more to do with it than I did. I'm the messenger. I'm just the messenger. And we were tired, and I love you. Believe me, I love you. We all got tired of seeing what was happening. And we wanted change, but we wanted real change. And I look so forward to tomorrow. We're going to see something that is going to be so amazing. So many people have poured into Washington, D.C. This started out tonight being a small little concert. And then we had the idea, maybe we'll do it in front of the Lincoln Memorial.
Okay, it's 5:30 in the morning. There's the Capitol. Here's David. He bought a red ball cap. What's the ball cap say? It says, Obama, no, make America great again. And there's the Capitol up there. That's where we're heading. Hope we make it. It looks further and further all the time. Okay, we've made it to the screen, Bruce. So, you see all those tents, and then as far as you can see down that way, everybody lined up in a line to get screened. Okay, David and I just arrived, and I was able to get David back here in the VIP department, and so there's a monitor real close to us, and Alright. And there's the is that the reflection pool? No.
There we go.
Alright, there's David. Hey, Pop's got David a seat, a chair. Otherwise he'd have been standing belly.
I'm seated.
That's right, he's seating. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna get somebody.
Where the motion forward thing. Is he running?
Yep.
Alright. This young lady volunteered to take her picture. That's nice of her. All right, we're here.
Very good.
They must not be broken.
Hey, David and I, we have our own personal porta potty too. That's another plus here David owes me for.
Pass through all the parks and all the farms in this broad continent
of ours. Okay, right in front of us is where David and I are, but we're up front, and then you see the Capitol in the background. I'm gonna pan around, and there's a reflection pool here. This is out here, way in front of the Capitol, and you see all those people on the other side of that are watching, and you see the Washington Monument in the background. Okay, here's where David and I are on this monument platform, and here's all the handicapped folks, and David and I we're up front. We got here early. And we're up front. Okay, it's getting closer and closer. It has about almost an hour. right now all the dignitaries, senators and all the dignitaries are coming in and sitting up there, up at the top up there. We have a real nice monitor here, right here in front of us. Durham, David Philley, we're here to see him. Vice President, I'm here to watch it. Cannot believe it. And there's David. We're here to watch it in person. This Mormon Tabernacle Choir.
That I will faithfully execute.
I will
faithfully execute the office of President of the United States. And will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States. So help me God.
Look over there, they're shooting the cannons over there. Way over there in the woods, yeah, they're shooting the cannons. Oh, that's some can fire over there.
Best seats in the
I was here and David was here. Oh, there's the cannons right there.
But with this cane, we got
to
get us a suit.
Man,
I'm on a platform, so we did good today.
Today was the first time ever anywhere the world. We, the citizens of America, are now joined in a great national effort to rebuild our country and restore its promise for all of our people. Together, we will determine the course of America and the world for many, many years to come. We will face challenges. We will confront hardships, but we will get the job done. Every 4 years, we gather on these steps. Carry out the orderly and peaceful transfer of power. And we are grateful to President Obama and First Lady Michelle Obama for their gracious aid throughout this transition. They have
look at all these people behind these gates. Just thousands of people. Just thousands of people everywhere. Thousands and thousands of people. People just getting anywhere they can get.
Where are they?
Really?
That's where we come from, and that's where we're going. Yeah, look what Dave's got us to ride on. Look what we're going to ride on. You see this? Man, I mean, here, Dave's David. Here, he's running.
Go ahead. Is it running?
Yeah, it's running.
Well, you know, another guy was going to get this thing, a rickshaw, but Mr. Durham, again, with that cane. The guy saw him with a cane, he let us have the rickshaw, so off we go.
David told the driver to go up here to protest. There's the army. There's the protesters. David's got us up here. He told the driver to come up here right in the middle of the protesters.
Protesting.
Look at there.
There's the protest.
Woo! Oh, they're going, going.
Lock her up!
Dave said, lock her up! Lock her up!
Everybody, look. There's a Trump mobile right here. Trump.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Look. Look. Oh, Lordy. Hey. David and I is on the what do you call this?
Rickshaw. Is this a rickshaw?
A rickshaw.
Rickshaw. I mean, we're going through Washington, D.C. now on a rickshaw. I mean, we're flying through D.C. I mean, look.
Yeah, so it was a little too far to walk, so we figured we'd jump on a rickshaw here.
I told David, go get him. He went and got him. Hey, we'll have to tell you later how we got it. I got part of it. Look at all these apartments.
Motorcycle gang. Oh, we're right here at the Hampton. We're right here. We're walking here and talk to them.
Are you for real?
Yeah. Yeah.
Right. Where that red truck is. All
right.
All right, man. Look at this. All right. Boy, look at the motorcycle. Goes all the. Where are they all? All right, this is a room. We just got back from the inauguration. There's David. David's got his own closet there. And, all right, I'm going to walk here close to David. You can see how David's bed. David don't make his bed up very well. All right, and there's my other room, my part. We had our own bed.
It's been an amazing journey. And now the work begins. We have to get it done. And we'll get it done. There is so much spirit in our country. This is such a great country.
Go Trump.
And we are going to do things. We will not be taken advantage of anymore. Okay?
All right.
Those companies come pouring back in. You see what's been happening over the last 3 weeks. And we're going to have a lot of things happen. And you're going to read about them, and I don't know. Let me ask you, should I keep the Twitter going or not? The enemies keep saying, oh, that's terrible. But, you know, it's a way of bypassing dishonest media, right? So, but I just want to thank you. We started out, we weren't given a great chance, but we knew we were going to win. And, you know, it took 2 weeks before we went to number one. Not a long time. And the first week was composed in terms of the phony polls. Was composed of 2 days. So we were at number one, and we stayed there the entire route during the primaries. And then, boy, did I work those last 4 weeks. I worked. Oh, yeah.
He did.
was some job. We did a good job together. And I'll tell you what, many of the people in this room went to those rallies with us, right? They went to those rallies. I saw one person on television tonight, incredible family, her and her husband. She said, we've gone to 42 Trump rallies. I said, 42? 42. But we did. We had a lot of people that went to a lot of the rallies, and it showed up. And, you know, when we went in, I really felt that last week in particular, I said, how are we going to lose? How can we lose? It's just too much. There has never been a movement like this anywhere in the world.
That's right. That's right.
So, I am so looking forward. I just left, actually, the Oval Office. Because
I'm here.
Our great General Mad Dog Mattis was approved tonight. The Senate approved.
All right.
And Mike Pence, who's coming out in a second, you saw what happened, right? He just swore him in. And General Kelly, the border.
All right.
And he was approved tonight by the Senate. So we're starting to work, and we're going to do a great job. We are not going to let you down. Remember the theme. Make America great again. And make America great again. I'll tell you what. I've added, since I got to know so many people in this country, greater than ever before. It will happen.
I was here. Thank you, David.
I want to thank everybody for being with us and for sticking with us. And it's been an amazing experience. And now the fun begins, okay? Now the fun begins. We're going to do a really good job. And I will be fighting every single day for you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Have a great time. Thank you.
And now the President and First Lady of the United States will take their first dance. Ladies and gentlemen, the first couple, Donald and Melania Trump.
It's rolling. It's a video.
Okay.
It's on.
And what am I just?
Yeah, get this over my shoulder.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Lou Ellis. Hey, sir.
Okay, that's good.
See you, sir.
Thank you, dear.
That was good.